The first Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of East African Community Affairs, Right Honourable Rebecca Litwala Kadaga, today officiated the launch of the 12th Eastern Africa University Games.
Mascot, the very first signature is of our chiefs. Mascot, Iguali Kuma.
Mascot, look to say.
So we made that. It is an all-inclusive. It has the mascot, it has the 30 years logo. It also has the game logo. It is an all-inclusive. We didn't want to have a lot of material, so it has all been launched together. Can we give a warm, loud hand clap?
Ndeje University will be hosting the games from 16th to 21st of December 2022.
Thank you for giving me an opportunity to be part of this arrangement. I shall be happy to receive constant reports from you and to advise on areas that we need help in. I have been part of the East African Parliamentary Games for some time, so I have an experience of what we have been doing in different countries. I'm sure that will be an added advantage in the work we are going to do. So congratulations, and I look forward to a very successful 12th edition of the East Africa University Games.
Professor Eria Bulugujo requested Honorable Kadaga to become the patron of these games, and he later gave her an accolade as a token of appreciation.
We need some 30 billion, you see, but that money is broken in two. You've got the infrastructure upgrading, okay, but also they talked about 1.5 million for operational cost, okay? Yeah, there are two different parts. $1.5 million is about what? About 4 billion, okay, operational. And then the rest is infrastructure development.
East African University's games will begin on 16th to 21st December this year at Ndeje University and expect 4,000 athletes participating in 18 sports disciplines from 160 universities. Report compiled by Arnold Wembe for the news.
Number one. Whoa. And now you know.